Are there other types of boats that fishermen use to catch the fishes? Yes, now Lilliput is telling about the long tail boats with oars. Then she is also telling about these very fast boats. These are known as the machine boats. So we can see so many different types of boats are used to catch the fish. The machine boats were also known as trawlers, right? So now these boats are so big that definitely when you go catching fish with these big boats, they will be able to catch large number of fishes, right? So very large number of fishes are caught into these big, you can say the big ships. Now the ships are having the large nets which the fishermen use to catch the fishes. The big boats are even able to catch the baby fishes which small boat fishermen are not able to do. So in one trip, if they are able to catch 20 kgs and if the bigger ships is able to catch 6000 kgs, you can compare the amount of fishes caught. A log boat, that is a smaller boat, travels 4 kilometers per hour, whereas a bigger boat will travel 22 kilometers per hour. So 600 kgs of fish is caught in one trip. So that by that we can say that nearly so much amount of fish is caught in single time. As you can see that one trip gives 6000 kgs. If a ship makes 30 trips, how much fish will be caught? That will be 18. You can see that 3 into 6 is 18 and adding 4 zeros. That makes 1,80,000 kgs. Approximately 2 lakh kgs of fish are caught when a ship makes 30 trips. So if we write down the value 2 lakh, what would it be? 2, we add 3 zeros, the 4th zero. Is it 2 lakh? No, it is right now only 20,000. For lakh, we have to add another 0 to this because lakhs have 5 zeros. So if you add another 0 to this, now this becomes 2 lakhs. So now Lilliput is talking about his grandma. Now grandma told that there are approximately 2 lakh boats in the country. Half of them are having motors, that is half of them are motor boats and half of them are not motor boats. They do not have motors. So if you do the half of 2 lakh, you would get 2 lakh upon 2. And for that, you will have to divide 2 lakh with 2, giving you 1 lakh. That means there are 1 lakh boats that have motors in them and there are 1 lakh boats which do not have motors in them. So we come to the conclusion from this that there is exactly half, that is 1 lakh motor boats and 1 lakh non-motor boats. We also know that there are 100 lakh people in our country. Did I say 100 lakh? Oh yes, 100 lakh can be named as another term which is a crore. So 100 lakh makes 1 crore. If you want to write 100 lakhs, you will have to write down 100 and add 5 zeros to it to make it 100 lakh. And this value represents 1 crore, right? So 1 crore is actually 100 lakhs and this is a very big number. Having how many zeros? You can see that 5 zeros were of the lakhs and 2 zeros were of the 100. Now we know that even the country's population, that is our country India's population is 100 crores. So you can imagine such a big quantity, how many lots of people are living inside a country, that is 100 crores.